My name is Shohin. I'm coming from Kerala. I'm a BTech degree graduate and I have passed out in 2014 with 71% in my BTech degree. My ambition was to be a VLSI engineer, and so of course I decided to join a course, but the thing was which institute will provide me a nice course. After a lot of inquiry, I got a perfect solution, that was Mavent Silicon. Mavent Silicon actually provides us a 6-month course in which 4 months they teach us theory and 2 months we gave internship. 75% of the course is lab oriented, and in that course they provide us 2 materials which NDRD covers: digital, Verilog, SV and UVM. These 2 books are enough for us to build a great base. And in my course, I have designed a router and I have verified UART protocol, AMBA protocol. And also after my 6-month course, they gave me Atria Logic placement and also Wipro technology placement. But recently I got placed in Wipro Technologies, and I would like to give all the credits to my CEO, Mr. Shivkumar sir, Praveena ma'am and all the faculties. Thank you very much.